When Hyundai launched the Veloster, we were excited about the way the car looked and kind of the way the car drove, but it just didn't have enough under the hood. So they promised more is coming. Here it is. I present the Hyundai Veloster Turbo. That's right. It's a 1.6 liter twin scroll turbo producing 201 horsepower and 195 pound feet of torque. So those are good numbers and putting the Veloster in some pretty exciting company. Yeah, things like the VW GTI, the Honda Civic Si, and the Mini Cooper S. So how can you distinguish the Veloster Turbo from the regular Veloster? Well, for starters, you've got this massive grille, kind of like a largemouth bass. Look at this thing. This is one of the biggest grills for such a little car. And you've got LED lights in the front and the rear. These wheels are unique as well. They're 18-inch wheels, but they kind of have a combination of a matte and a chrome finish. Very unique and very stylish. Really goes well with this matte paint finish. That's right, this gray matte. Now, this paint job would cost you maybe $4,000 or $5,000 on a BMW or Mercedes. Hyundai's doing it for $1,000. Now, I would hurry up and get in line for one of these because they're only gonna have about 8 to 10% of the Veloster Turbos available with this paint job, but I love it, it looks great, and it makes the car, I think, look a little more sporty and more expensive. This panoramic sunroof is also unique for the Turbo, and remember, the Veloster is a 3+1, meaning on this side, you've got one door that kind of makes it look like a coupe. On the other side, you have two doors, making it look like a four-door coupe. If you see a round exhaust with these chrome tips around it, you know it's a Turbo. A rectangular one is the regular Veloster. Also, here are the four doors we mentioned, or I should say the two doors on the passenger side. The whole idea here is to make it easy to get in and out of the back seat, and they say most of the passengers come in on this side if they're sitting in the back. So the Veloster Turbo starts just under $20,000. That's a real value, especially when you look at the segment. The one you see here is around $24,000, $25,000. You have a couple of options. You can get it with a six-speed manual or a six-speed automatic. Now, you're not gonna get the dual clutch you get in the regular Veloster because with all this power, it just can't handle it. That's right, 201 horsepower, 195 pound-feet of torque. And with all that, you can still get as great as 38 miles to the gallon on the highway. The seat, not so comfortable. The steering, you know, a little bit rough. Could probably use a little adjustment. But overall, think of this as a commuter car with some oomph.